guys, welcome to your newsflash for week 29. Next week, you already hear on the background some party music, and it's actually a partly party music, so we are slightly opened, but not totally, because the figures are going up again, unfortunately, with Corona. I was supposed to be there next week in the States. Unfortunately, that's not gonna happen. The borders are still closed. So guys, if you want us to continue at TV10 Dance Nation, keep supporting us. We love to do it, and we hope we can still stay with you maybe for a couple of more months. Yeah, we do appreciate your support. So let's talk about next week, guys. We're gonna start on the Monday with our own Rebecca Lee. She's gonna do the dance Trill Me Cha-Cha, choreographed by Tim Johnson and Haley Wheatley. It's a phrased intermediate line dance, followed by our own chef comes with the dance Iris. This dance is choreographed by Neville Fitzgerald, Julie Harris and D-Musk. Guys, this is a waltz. That's been a while, so check it out. After that, Monday is going to be closed down by the man himself from Phoenix, Arizona, Mr. Darren Bailey, with the dance Malibu Nights, choreographed by Joe Warren. It's a high intermediate nightclub. On the Tuesday, the day is going to be started by the lovely Joe and John Kinzer with the dance Told You So. This one they choreographed together with Colin Geis. It is an intermediate line dance, followed by our own Rhoda Lai with the dance Kind to Me. This dance is choreographed by Gary O'Reilly, and it's an intermediate level dance. And the Tuesday is, as usual, gonna be closed off by our lovely Rosie Multari from the United States of America with East to the Beat. A lot of cool, fun, easy dances. Don't forget to join in. On the Wednesday, there is no classes on TV10 Dance Nation, but don't forget to check our open chat room, what's going on there. On the Thursday, of course, we're going to start with our news flash and our Donkeys Live, correct? Followed by our own Grace David with the dance Part-Time Girlfriend. Wouldn't that be great? We have this dance is choreographed by Scott Blevins, Joey Warren and Guyton Mundy. It's an intermediate waltz, again a waltz, that's nice. After that, Chef Combs is coming back with the dance Stories, choreographed by Jenny Tofte Anderson from Denmark. It's an intermediate nightclub two-step. And then the week is gonna be closed off by the lovely Amy Glass with the dance As Good As It Gets. She choreographed that one together with Jono Lieberman. It's an intermediate line dance. So that's it for this week. There's nothing going on with me for the people that are saying, Roy, where are you? But actually, I was supposed to go to America to have my holidays. We are trying to go somewhere with the family from next week on. So that's why we asked the lovely Rebecca to fill in some slots for me. And we are very grateful that she could. So have fun with her. Have fun with all our other choreographers. And again, thank you for your support. Bye, guys.
So guys, we are now at the KLM lounge. This week I will be going to Marseille Airport, to L'Anson de Provence, to my friend's family Alar, and I will be helping some competition people there with their improving of the technical skills. So today we arrived from Marseille Airport. We're driving now through the lovely village of L'Anson de Provence with our own Natala. So we will have some training with some girls, some competition girls this weekend. We are looking forward to the training, and to see if they're ready for maybe the next Worlds. Hopefully it's gonna be live, we don't know. And of course I brought very good weather from Holland. So we're here now with Allah families, and this is amazing, this is new. I've been here many times, but they don't only have a whale, they have a big swimming pool where the whale is swimming. How nice is that? Wow, beautiful. You know, this pool asked Roy jump in, but I have to work though.
Hey, yeah, what we're gonna do, the rest of the time, we're gonna do it a little bit slower, so you can practice the music a little bit better, because if it's too fast, you're not able to do it straight away. Yeah? So remember what I said, don't make it too big, does it make sense? In the beginning, change your weight, keep moving. If you do this, keep it underneath the body, does that make sense? These walks, don't make it too big, make it smooth. Here, be aware where it's the foot. We've got the change now. Don't forget, does that make sense? With the quarter turn. This part is good, don't forget to go on relevé. And then the sounder, collect underneath the body before you move. Don't forget to use the hip there, does that make sense? Rotation here, in that body roll backwards. Keep the body moving, keep the body moving. Yeah? Here, decide what you want to do with the upper body. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna do it a little bit slower now. Here we go. So now you can really work. Bend and stretch.
24. I went to L'Enfant de Provence to train a lot of students, and it was so nice here. The weather was amazing. Well, you see,
It was not a punishment to be here. A beautiful pool in the back. So guys, I hope you liked it. The donkey's life. And I hope to see you next week. We were supposed to go to America, but unfortunately I cannot take you because I cannot even take myself because the borders are still closed. So we're gonna look now what the next plan of action is. So maybe we're gonna stay home with the family or we're gonna drive somewhere. Yeah? Well, in the meantime, take care of yourself and each other. Ciao, ciao. Bye-bye.